my name is Dita and I'm actually founder of Ride Jakarta and also the director of training here. Pertama kali ngajar, nervous tapi ya fun. Dan menurut aku sih yang bikin fun adalah tiap hari aku melihat wajah baru.
My name is Putri. I've been teaching here at Ride since December last year, so I'm quite new. I started as a rider here. The energy that I got from the riders, it's amazing.
Pertama kali join ride itu awal 2018 bulan Januari. Perasaannya gila cawe banget.
But also one of the best decisions in my life.
Sangat apa ya, welcoming environment.
Feeling ride is always awesome.
Capek banget tapi so freaking worth it.
It was really fun. The trainers are really nice, so that's why I decided to keep on going until now.
Perasaannya moving out of SCBD, it's a bit of a mixed feeling. Agak excited karena the new place looks amazing. It's a place of our own.
Ride di Bengkel kan tempat pertama kita, jadi pasti agak sedih. Tapi nggak apa-apa. Sometimes you have to grow, and if you grow, sometimes you have to be uncomfortable. Jadi baguslah kita juga mencoba tempat baru.
Ride pindah, rasanya sedih sih karena kantor gue tuh deket sini.
Cuman kalau untuk yang lebih baik, kenapa enggak?
Akan lebih jauh. But I would definitely make the effort.
Exciting because it's closer to my office.
Jadi sedih, tapi at the same time excited that ride is growing. Lumayan sedih karena jauh dari where I live, tapi cuma it's not gonna stop me from going to ride. I wonder if you even notice me.